Lord, thank you for Garrett's life. Thank you for creating him. For embracing him with family and friends that love and cherish him. Thank you for the impact that he's had on this world. And Lord, although we will never understand why this tragedy took place, God, we thank you for him. We thank you for him.
He had a big heart. He had a very big heart. Very respectful to everyone. He loved doing country boy things. But I was in shock. I couldn't believe what I just heard. I was still in disbelief after I saw it on the news.
He was kind, courteous, very respectful, and more than that, he was a Christian.
Lord Almighty, we lift up his friends, even those who are not present here right now. Love you, and we, as a community, for those that raised your candle, we are here to support right now in this moment. And so that is the God that we are praying to. In our church right now at this moment, there is a young man.
It means a lot to me. It really does. And I'm glad to see all these people coming out here to pay their respect towards Garrett.
It's amazing. It shows just what type of person Garrett was. For the short time that he was here with us in our area, they have so many people out here, so many lives that he touched. Like I said, he was an amazing young man that will truly never be forgotten.
I pray all these things in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen.
I figured, you know, that many steps that we needed to take, which is 2,000, we couldn't use the Alico, but we could use the Jacob's Ladder because, you know, this is free and people get their physical fitness up this every day, so why not use it? So we had it last year, pretty good turnout, and this year, man, the amount of response has been awesome.
Every year I usually do a 9/11 stair climb, usually in either Dallas or Fort Worth, or New Orleans. But because of the pandemic, most of them either turned virtual or they were canceled or postponed. So I've done one almost every year since they started doing them. Just remember what everyone went through on that day. You know, everyone said they would never forget, and we want to keep that going.
He's from Robinson, right?
Hi.
Thank you.
This district, when it learns who the winner will be, will learn that I will proactively work on behalf of every single county and people. I will listen to them. And Rick will like that. Mr. Kennedy and I know each other. He also knows that I have experience to help us to make sure in January, whoever the president is, to make sure that we make Texas A&M and the Futures Command and the things which Texas A&M needs to continue long-term job growth and development to help this country. Sure. Baylor University, our community colleges, we have SpaceX here. We're into high tech in Texas 17. We're also into agriculture, one of the largest ag districts in the country. The Texas Farm Bureau, our communities need these things, and a transportation bill. And these will all be real good music to anybody to know that we can all benefit based upon a focused opportunity for jobs and to help everybody. That's working together, so we'll all benefit from that.